Good morning, students. Today we are discussing about top 10 MCQs in the shape of the earth and the gravitation. Here onwards, the first bit is what is the shape of the earth? And here the first option is perfect hemisphere. Option B, mostly flat. Option C, perfect sphere. Option D, oblate sphere. We all know that perfect hemisphere means it is half of the sphere, looks like this. And here mostly flat means we all know the flat means that is flat surface. And here perfect sphere means it looks like circle. And oblate sphere means it looks like orbit shape. So we all know that the earth is in the shape of like this. So option D is the correct answer. Okay. And next we are going to discuss about second bit. Second bit is how much time takes the light from the sun to reach earth? Here the second bit is how much time takes the light from the sun to reach earth. Option A, 8 hours 20 seconds. Option B, 8 seconds. Option C, 7 minutes 20 seconds. And here option D is 8 minutes 20 seconds. Here they are asking about time takes from the light from the sun to reach earth. Here the correct answer is 8 minutes 20 seconds. Okay, don't get confused about 8 hours and 20 seconds and 8 minutes and 20 seconds. Okay, the light takes to reach sun to earth is 8 minutes 20 seconds. Okay. And next, the third bit is the value of universal gravitational, the value of universal gravitational constant G is option A, 9.8 meter per second square. Option B, 6.673 into 10 power minus 11 Newton meter square per kilogram square. Option C, 6.371 into 10 power 6 meters. And option D is 1.738 into 10 power 6 meters. Don't get confused from option A and option B. Option A, 9.8 meter per second square is related to acceleration gravity, okay? Acceleration gravity. So here option B is, it is the value of universal gravitational constant G. This is small g, this is capital G. Okay, so here the correct answer is option B. That means 6.673 into 10 पावर माइनस 11 न्यूटन मीटर स्क्वेयर पर किलोग्राम स्क्वेयर. ओके एंड नेक्स्ट द फोर्थ बिट इज the signs of drawing map is called, here the fourth bit is the signs of drawing map is called option A cartography, option B geography, option C topology, option D zoology. Here cartography means science of drawing map and geography means it is the study of relationship between places and environment. Places and environment. Topology means study of geometry and geology means study of earth. So here the option A is cartography, that means it is the study of science of drawing map. Okay. So option A is the correct answer. Next, the fifth bit is here the fifth bit is when the moon completely covers the sun, it is known as, here option A, the antumbra, option B, the umbra, option C, the penumbra, option D, none. Here we know that the antumbra is if it is the sun and here the we place it earth, the moon will be placed here. It is not completely covered the moon. Okay, so it looks like half moon. And the umbra is if we placed the moon here, the earth is completely covered this moon. So the umbra is the correct answer. Okay, here they also asked about when the moon completely covers the sun, it is known as umbra. Okay, here option B is the correct answer. Next, the sixth bit is how many time zones has the world been divided into? Here the first option is 15, option B is 24, option C is 90 and option D is 180. Here we all know that time zones has the world has been divided into 24. So option B is the correct answer. And next, the seventh bit is, which of the following pair is correct? Prime meridian longitude, Tropic of Cancer, Tropic of Cancer latitude, Equator latitude. Here we give three pairs. Which one of the pair is correct? Okay, here option one is 1 and 2, option B is 2 and 3, option C is 1 and 3, and option D. All options are correct. Here, prime meridian longitude, Tropic of Cancer latitude, Equator latitude. So here these three all are correct. So all options are correct. Okay, option D is the correct answer. And next, the eighth bit is, the earth rotates on its axis at an inclination of, here the option A is 23.5 degree, option B is 22.5 degree, option C is 21.5 degree, option D is 20.0 degree. Okay, here the question is, earth rotates on its axis at an inclination of the angle, that is 23.5 degree angle. It makes the inclination of earth rotates on its axis. Okay, that means the option A is the correct answer, that is 23.5 degree inclination angle. Okay, and next we are going to discuss about ninth bit. The ninth bit is lunar eclipse is caused when the, option A, moon comes between the sun and the earth, option B, earth comes between the sun and the moon, and option C, sun comes between the earth and the moon, and option D is none. Here the question is, lunar eclipse is caused when the, here option A is moon comes between the sun and the earth, the moon comes between sun and the earth. And next, the option B is earth comes between the sun and the moon. That means in between of sun and moon, the earth replaced there. Okay. Next, option C is sun comes between the earth and the moon. This is impossible. So, this is not the correct answer, and none. It is also not the correct answer. So the correct answer is maybe A or B. That means just read it again and Earth comes between the sun and the moon. Okay? So the option B is the correct answer. Here in between of sun and the moon, the Earth will be there. Okay? That is called the lunar eclipse. Okay? And next we are going to discuss about 10th bit. The 10th bit is the Tropic of Cancer. The Tropic of Cancer doesn't pass through option A, India, option B, Pakistan, option C, Bangladesh, option D, Myanmar. Here just imagine the India, the Tropic of Cancer is traveling like this. Here the Bangladesh, here the Myanmar, and here the Pakistan, and this is all our India. Okay, so this line is not passes through the Pakistan. So option B is the correct answer. Okay, so Pakistan is the correct answer. Thank you all.